हे एवरीवन, सो मोस्ट ऑफ यू हैव एक्सेस्ड सेल्स फोर्स ऑफ दैट फ्रॉम वन सेल्स फोर्स ऑफ टू अनदर सेल्स फोर्स ऑफ, बट सम ऑफ यू हैव फेस्ड चैलेंजेस व्हाइल अपलोडिंग डॉक्यूमेंट फ्रॉम वन सेल्स फोर्स ऑफ टू अनदर सेल्स फोर्स ऑफ. ओके, सो टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ यू कैन अपलोड attachment in one Salesforce org, then you can see the same attachment to be uploaded in the another Salesforce org. So let me show you what I am doing and I will show you the code through the REST API. So I am attaching a code, so this is the POC org. So I am attaching a file here. Click on attach. Click on done. Now you can see the same file have to be uploaded here. Okay, so it's not uploaded. Okay, but when I will refresh it should be uploaded. Okay, so now I will show you how I am doing that. Okay, so I am writing a logic on that trigger. Okay. So on the trigger, whenever an attachment is uploaded to the case, so I will make a call out. Ideally, this is not a best practice to make call out for each attachment, but it's just to show you as a demo. Okay, and make call out. Actually, this is a future method in this my class. Okay, this is the future method. Here, what I am doing. So if you have seen my previous video. Like I had created a named credentials, so now I will use this URL to create an attachment. Okay, so it's like named credentials, then services, data, version, S objects, the name of the S object which you want to create. Okay, so we will be creating a record for the attachment, that's why it's an attachment object. Now I am using a wrapper to set the body. So in the wrapper I am passing attachment name, attachment body and the parent ID. Okay, so it is passed in the method from the trigger. If you can see here, name and the body the same of the attachment which I am attaching to that case. And this case is, this is the static ID I am taking. It is the static ID of the org where I am attaching this document from this org. Okay, now in the wrapper you can see name, body and parent ID that I am passing, and we are serializing this wrapper here so that we are, after serializing, this is converted into the string and passed into this body. Okay, so after setting the body we will just make a send request, and the send request is made. Okay, so when this request is successful, then the attachment is uploaded in this target org, which is this lightning dimension report. Okay, so using this approach, we are attaching this, we are attaching file here. Now the trigger will run. So what the trigger will do? Trigger will run this method in future call. In the future call, I will, we are passing name, body and parent ID from the trigger, so that will be passed as a body after serialization, and this document attached to the target. Okay, thank you.